My name is Joanne Wegman, and I married into the Wegman family who homesteaded here in the 1850s. And the big joke when I married Wayne was, who could I talk about? Because he's related to everybody. And that might be a humorous thing, but then I realized that how my two sons' history was so much a part of all the people in the Dover-St. Charles community. And because of that, it spurred me to become interested. An example was the Ganey Gold Mine. That location was part of was owned by one of Wayne's uncles for a time period, which gave me the opportunity to enter it and realize I don't know if the proper word is significance, but the role it played in the stories after they found out that it was a big scam. That's one example. Mm. Some of the other examples is going to the cemeteries and realizing the generations that preceded us and the sacrifice that they made for us to live the way we live, and that they didn't have that opportunity. And it really spurs my interest in the local community.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you?
Oh, yes. My name is Elaine Pierce, and I'm not from this area, but about 5 years ago I moved here, and St. Charles is a very nice town, and I'm so glad I came to the library tonight. And the moderator was talking about abandoned cemeteries, and they just buried people there and just let the cemeteries go. But when I do go to cemeteries on Memorial Day, I like to look at the old headstones, some like in the 1700s and early 1800s. And it's just a shame that these cemeteries aren't maintained more. So I'm going to be looking into some of that. And I'm so glad I came tonight, because it gets me interested and in something. And I'm retired now, and even though I'm older, I have a lot of energy, and I kind of like to help with that.
Well, thank you very much. It's been wonderful meeting you both. Well,